nations dance to it in hope of rain. History states that Greeks greeted royalty with it. Ancient time reveals the Romans, well, the Romans made love to its poetic melody. But in reference to me, this is my fix, my rain stick. No, there aren't any rabbit out of black top hat tricks. No, will I be flipping or twirling it. After every stick, it has sound and rhythm of rain flowing through it. On occasions, it has been known to bring overwhelming stimulations of the membrane, and now having relaxing relations with your mind, soothing sensations with your body, and seductively teasing your soul. The stick is cold. Take a good look at it, because I only reveal it when shit gets thick. Now listen to it while I spit. Close your eyes, free your mind, let it take you to a place of peace and serenity. No, really, listen to it. Until it drips its last drip, return you from this unimaginable trip that I have in hand here. Showering you with such astonishing sounds, sounds of April before May flowers bloom, sounds as far as the Himalayas, as way as the Philippines, or some rainforest far, far, far away. And it's drifting, and it's falling, constantly falling softly. You can hear it, but you can't see it, because your eyes are closed and your mind is free, and you're drifting. Drifting into a state of a bliss of consciousness, leaving memorable stains on the brain from the continuous drip onto your window pane that you fell asleep. Only to awake and realize that it was the same sound and rhythm of rain that this stick brings. I'm the TrUf, and this is my rain stick. Thank you.